grass deck, the actual flip out and making a grass deck as well. A lot lucky, Sam. You only come and go when you feel like it. Been at it for a while, but you won't commit. This inconsistent love is messing with my head. That's a cool card, that Cloyster. I love Cloyster's artwork anyway, but when it comes in hover. Pretty freaking nice. There's another energy evolution, Rev Hollow. Oh, no! No way! Just put the rarest card in the freaking game. Do you know how much that's worth? Mate, it's paid for your pack opening, put it that way. I'm telling you now, it's paid for the whole thing. Let's see how many packs people are offering. I can't believe that. Oh my god, mate. Mate, that is incredible. How? Three in a row? This is ridiculous. No way. No actual way. Oh, mate. Mate. There's a trade offer up here, yeah? For 27 full arts, including secret rares, for one Ultra Ball. This guy, 31 packs, and that's shit, to be honest. Forty-eight packs of Sun and Moon, Prit. Oh mate, you've paid for this shit. Sorry. Guardians Rising, 31 packs and a pack of CMTs for it. No. It's pretty much the most wanted card in the game. Set to Friday, that's why. Get the food, back in 2 seconds. Get something nice, let me know. We'll be right back. reckon? Normal, aren't you? Well, this is going well. You've got a rainbow rare, two fucking secret rares. It's madness. Go on trading and look at the fucking price up.